Yeah, Chris, for the most part, most of the people are fine. There are still some lingering health questions, and that's why the invitation was put out to him. I didn't have to invite President Trump to come, but you know, I felt that I had to send out a personal invitation to President Biden to come so we can get some of these answers to some of these lingering health concerns.